Hello friends, last period we saw about decimal representation of rational numbers. Today we will going to see about irrational numbers and how to represent irrational numbers on number line. So first of all, what is irrational number? You know about rational number. In addition to these rational numbers, there are many more numbers on number line. And they are not rational, it means they are irrational numbers. Means the number which are on number line, some of them are rational and some of them are not rational. The number which are not rational are irrational numbers. Root 2 is such an irrational number. So how to represent such irrational numbers on number line? Let us see root 2. How to represent root 2 on number line? For that purpose, we have to draw a number line and show the rational numbers on it. Point A shows the number 1. See next slide. Here is number line. Point A represent number 1. So here is minus 1. Here is 0. 0 to 1 is unique distance. Similarly, 0 to minus 1 is also unit distance. So perpendicular is drawn here. L is a perpendicular at point A and take point P on line L. See here, take point P on line L such that OA equal to AP. OA equal to AP. OA distance जेवढा आहे तेवढाच कंपास मध्ये distance घेऊन arc काढायचा आहे. A center घेऊन P च्या तिथे किंवा P point कुठे घ्यायचा आहे तर जेवढा OA distance आहे तेवढाच perpendicular वर. So OP distance घेऊन जो arc काढू आपण तो intersect होईल number line ला. That number will be root 2. See, first we have to draw number line 0, 1, 2, similarly minus 1, minus 2, etc. Then number 1 shows point A. Draw perpendicular to the number line through point A. Here is line L perpendicular to this line through point A. Take point P on this perpendicular such that OA equal to AP. This is the unit distance. Then draw segment OP. OP kadun ghaicha. Then triangle OAP is formed. Now in triangle OAP by Pythagoras theorem, you know about Pythagoras theorem, square of hypotenuse equal to sum of square of remaining two sides. So OP square equal to OP is the hypotenuse. Hypotenuse manje karna. Karna cha varga barobar paya varga adi unchi varga. OP square equal to OA square plus AP square. OA ची वैल्यू आहे 1, इट इज अ युनिट डिस्टेंस प्लस AP स्क्वायर, AP ची पण वैल्यू किती आहे 1, सो स्क्वायर ऑफ 1 इज 1, हियर अगेन स्क्वायर ऑफ 1 इज 1, 1 प्लस 1 2, देयरफॉर OP स्क्वायर इक्वल टू 2, देयरफॉर OP इक्वल टू रूट 2, टेकिंग द स्क्वायर रूट्स ऑफ बोथ द साइड. नाउ ड्रॉ एन आर्क विद डिस्टेंस with center O and distance OP. काय करायचं? Center O घ्यायचं आणि OP इतकं distance घेऊन असा हा arc काढायचा. तो नंबर लाइनला जिथे इंटरसेक्ट होईल तिथे आपण पॉइंट क्यू म्हटले, अँड दिस पॉइंट क्यू रिप्रेझेंट नंबर रूट टू. अँड ऑन द सेम डिस्टन्स, ऑन द सेम डिस्टन्स बट लेफ्ट टू द झिरो, ऍट द सेम डिस्टन्स बट लेफ्ट टू द झिरो, हिअर आर पॉइंट इज हिअर. R point indicates minus root 2, means we have to represent positive numbers, and at the same distance but in opposite direction, means to the left side of 0, there are the negative numbers. Means here we represent here root 2. OQ is the distance of root 2. At the same distance but to the left side of O, here minus root 2 is number there. Root 2 is a irrational number. Root 2 is irrational number, its proof is in next standard. So we will see its proof in next standard. Now decimal representation of this number, means irrational number, is non-terminating and non-recurring. Already we seen that terminating and non-terminating. So the decimal form of irrational number is non-terminating and non-recurring. Now here is one activity which is in your practice set 1.4. Question is like this: the number root 2 is shown on number line. Here root 2 is shown on number line. Steps are given. Some steps are given to show root 3 on number line. Fill in the blanks properly. So what is activity? The point Q on the number line shows the number. Where is point Q? So here is a point Q. See, observe the number line, and point Q on number line shows number root 2. So first fill in the blanks is root 2. A line perpendicular to the number line is drawn through point Q. Point R is, here is point R, is at distance from Q on the line. Right angle triangle, so point R is here, at a unit distance from R. Unit distance means 0 to 1. Perpendicular draw केल्यानंतर जो R point mark करायचा आहे तो किती distance वर पाहिजे? Unit distance. So unit distance is 0 to 1. 0 to minus 1, same distance. It may be 1 centimeter or 2 centimeter or 3 centimeter, whatever it may be. So this unit distance R point is here on perpendicular. So right angle triangle is formed. OQR, right angle triangle, OQR or ORQ. How it is obtained? By drawing segment OR. So OQ, length OQ, OQ equal to root 2, OR equal to 1. By Pythagoras theorem, OR square equal to OQ square plus QR square. OQ, value of OQ is root 2, so root 2 plus QR, value of QR is 1, square of root 2 is 2, and square of 1 is 1, so 2 plus 1, 3, means OR square equal to 3, therefore length OR equal to root 3, taking square roots. So here is a root 3. Draw an arc with center O and radius OR. Mark the point of intersection of line and the arc as C. C point shows number root 3. Similarly, you have to represent numbers root 5, root 7 on number line. Thank you.